all people citizens in housing block 7 are now reassigned to work in the data collection center 47. All people citizens in housing block 8 can now report to the people's healthcare center for physical evaluation. All people citizens in housing district 10 must wear uniforms set forth by the party committee of attire regulations. The Party Committee of Attire Regulations has issued a new mandatory daily calorie intake. Violations will be prosecuted.
Technologic. Write it,
citizens. The trial of equal citizens from housing block 667 has concluded. All suspects have confessed to violations of the equal citizens' conduct and pleaded guilty. Public confessions can now be viewed on the People's Justice Channel. Viewing is required.
I confess to crimes against the state and to the Progressive Party of Equal Citizens. I confess I was teaching my children the basics of religious philosophy and holding the belief in a false God. The state has proven that God does not exist, and this destructive belief has led to wars, intolerance, and false hope. I confess to reading passages from the Bible. The state has proven the destructive influence the Bible has had throughout history, and therefore is banned from society for our protection. I ask the Party Committee of Childhood Services to send my children to the correctional orphanage to rid their minds of my destructive influence. I ask the Party Committee of Mental Purity to send me to the correctional hospital for profound treatment. I confess to crimes against the state and to the Progressive Party of Equal Citizens. I confess to wanting more than what I provided to me by the Committee of Equality and Redistribution. I confess to having the desire to be more than what I am, to questioning the economic outlook of our society, that we are on the verge of collapse, and criticizing the policies or our leader to my co-workers. I acknowledge my delusions and ask the Party Committee of Security to isolate me from all equal citizens.
Those who refuse to learn from the past are doomed to repeat it.